I have a Roku Ultra LT here. I'm going to show you how to AirPlay, basically wireless screen mirror, iPhones, as well as iPads, using the built-in AirPlay 2 on the Roku Ultra LT. So the first thing is you have to make sure you have AirPlay 2 on. So go to your home screen, press on the home button, go all the way down to settings, move over to the right one, and then go all the way down to where it says Apple AirPlay and HomeKit. If you don't have this here, do a quick software update and then check back to see if you have it. Okay, anyway, mine is right there. Click on OK and give it 1 second here. And we're just going to make sure that is on. You can see AirPlay right there. You can turn it off or on. So let's just leave it on. Now, it doesn't matter where you are on the screen. So we'll just go back to the home screen here. Now, let me go ahead and grab my iPhone. Now, the thing is, this is an iPhone 11 Pro. First thing you have to do to do the AirPlay, you have to go to the control center. So if you have a newer iPhone, like iPhone 8 and above, I think top right-hand side, slide down, top right-hand side is the control center here. And you can see screen mirroring here, you tap on that. If you have like an iPhone 7 or prior, to get the control center, you want to swipe from the bottom up, okay? And on the iPads, just see if you can swipe it from the top right down, or from the bottom and just go up, okay? Anyway, for this iPhone 11 Pro here, it's going to be top right-hand side, slide down. I see screen mirroring right there. Let's tap on that. And then there it is. It found my Roku Ultra LT right here. Let me tap on that. First time you connect, you should get a four-digit code. There it is. So my four-digit code is 8331. So 8331. Click on OK. Oh, one more other thing to note too is this AirPlay wireless screen mirror connection is going through your home Wi-Fi network. So the Roku Ultra LT, as well as your iOS or iPhone, iPad, need to be on the same Wi-Fi network. Okay. Anyway, you can see that we're AirPlaying here. So you can show videos and photos to the big screen to show family. You can show work documents. You can even watch videos. You can do FaceTime and whatnot. And if you want to go and disconnect, just bring down the go to the control center again for this phone, top right hand side. And then if I want to disconnect, before it says screen mirroring, now it says the name that the device that I'm connected to, which is a Roku Ultra LT. So I'll simply just tap on that, and then I can tap on stop mirroring right there, and voila, pretty simple. Good luck.